The Spurs turned a lot of heads, giving Devin Vassell a large extension this offseason, and he dropped 36 points and 6 rebounds against the Lakers, and you saw why. He can shoot from the outside, he can put the ball on the floor, he's very crafty inside, and he's an unselfish player. And he can also play defense really well, and he's a perfect guy to have next to Victor Wembanyama as the Spurs look to get some wins here in the near future.